Noticed Darren's ate a lot. Every time I saw him, he was stuffing his face with food again. I assumed he had a black hole in his stomach. One time. and he had his appetite back again. Bullying went on, and he suffered every painful word that was thrown at him. Maybe he was running away from his bullies again when he bumped into me. Good thing I got a hold of him and convinced him that this has to stop. He has to talk to a doctor about his eating habits and also report the bullying. It was a gloomy afternoon when Darren's experienced chest pains, and the atmosphere just became gloomier after he went to the doctor and found out that he had a heart problem. Sitting at my usual spot, I waited for Darren to show up, but he never did. Day after day after day. But I didn't see the four girls that usually bullied me. They were in deep conversation, and I can't help but listen in. I couldn't hear, but I only picked out Fatso? Died? What? Fatso died? They couldn't be talking about Darren's, right? That's impossible. He was too young. I didn't know what to do. Pick it up. Not anymore. Pick it up. But I could do something to raise awareness in Gluttony. That's right. I'll make a story in memory of Darren's.
Got a second chance, you could go home, escape it all, it's just irrelevant. It's just medicine.
home.